also the roads and the atmosphere, everything is awesome.
Yes, yes,
and,
yes.
No, they maintained in such a way, Mysore. Wadayar Palace. So you might have been heard about Wadayar dynasty. And the Wadayar dynasty, the king and their palace, it's very famous. It's a world famous palace where we are going. So we can see that the road, both sides, trees and the climate, everything is very, very beautiful. And I want to suggest the people, if you are living in India or abroad, wherever you are, you have to come here and you should see this awesome place, awesome atmosphere and awesome ambience.
Exactly.
That is the thing.
And we can also, how clean the city is.
Yeah, it's a very clean city. Yes. I told you it is India's second largest and second cleanest city. Sometime it was the first cleanest city also.
Okay.
So you might have been heard about Wadayar dynasty. And the Wadayar dynasty, the king and their palace, it's very famous. It's a world famous palace where we are going. So we can see that the road, both sides, trees and the climate, everything is very, very beautiful. And I want to suggest the people, if you are living in India or abroad, wherever you are, you have to come here and you should see this awesome place, awesome atmosphere and awesome ambience.
Exactly.
That is the thing.
And we can also, how clean the city is.
Yeah, it's a very clean city. Yes. I told you it is India's second largest and second cleanest city. Sometime it was the first cleaner city also.
Okay.
So we are in a zoo, Booty Road, Mysore Palace. This all comes in same way, the same road. The both side we can see, in the roadside the people are selling coconut, thunder coconut. And the Pani Puri is famous, Bengarapet Pani Puri charts. It's all available here. And we can hear, we can see some temples in two sides, and other side gardens. And here everywhere, all the building, it shows the, it's an antique piece, antique, it's okay. An old.
So it is telling right from here, so we have to take
Right. we have to take the right, okay. Right. So from here you go up, there is another place called, normally Bangalore people used to visit Madikeri. They used to spend their weekends in Madikeri.
Okay.
So there also climate is very good.
Okay.
And Kushal Nagar, there is another place nearby, that is a Tibetan colony.
Okay.
So Dalai Lama's people are, Indian government have given the land for them, more than 1,000 acres. And they used to stay there. There is a temple, Golden Temple. So those things in the same way.
Okay.
So there is a lot of things to see in Mysore. Ranganathita bird sanctuary.
Okay.
It's a very beautiful place and many migrants.
So we have entered the Mysore Palace. We are just entering. First of all, we need to take a ticket over here. Wow, this palace is built between 1897 and 1912, and I remember it was built by Henry Irwin. The three-storied building, which is boasting the flawless combination of Hindu, Gothic, Muslim and Rajput styles of architecture. Mysore Palace is also called as the Amba Villas Palace. This palace is the official residence of the Wadayar dynasty. Actually, initially the palace was a wooden fortress which was struck by lightning in 1638, and this was reconstructed under the reign of Kantirawa Narasa Raja Wadia. In 1793 AD, when Tipu Sultan took over the Wadia dynasty, he demolished the palace and rebuilt it. In 1799, soon after the death of Tipu Sultan, the palace came under Krishna Raja Wadia, who redesigned the palace as per the Hindu architectural. The interiors are opulently designed with carved doors, stained glasses, ceiling, glittering glazed flooring tiles, and you can see a lot of works, right? I can say that there are n number of arts from all over the world. All the rooms of the palace are stunningly luxurious and quite appealing. The age-old Mysore Dasara festival is celebrated here in its full glory. Over 6 million visitors come here annually to experience the rich history of this magnificent monument. And now let me take you to the Vrindavan Garden. And Vrindavan Garden is a garden which is located 12 kilometers from the city of Mysore in the Mandya district of the Indian state of Karnataka. It lies adjoining the Krishna Rajasagara Dam, which is built across the river Kaveri. The work on laying out this garden was started in the year 1927 and it was completed in 1932. And this is the entrance of the Vrindavan Garden. This is located in a large area and the fountain dance is the most attractive part of this.